Sir, with a great anguish and pain, I would like to draw the kind attention of this August House and also Government of India about the sad plight of 12 students who had committed suicide, all from rural background, because of NEET examination. Sir, they have passed plus two in state board examination, but at the same time, the NEET examination, national eligibility and entrance test are conducted only in CBSC syllabus. So within a month after plus two result, within a month they have to enter into NEET examination, and they are clueless. And because of that, without knowing any subject matter which is being asked in CBSE examination, so CBSE syllabus, the people are standing, and at the same time they are helpless, they are committing suicide, sir. Sir, the budding young doctors, the future doctors of India, they have committed suicide, sir. Sir, what has happened? Even in passing the state board examination, GOI, Government of India, has created a National Medical Commission NEET examination. This NEET examination has to be throughout India, it has to be conducted. Sir, I could, a girl student by name Anita from Ariyarur district, a Dalit girl, has committed suicide. Not only that girl, sir, there are 12 such incidents. Anita from Ariyalur, Subhasti from Trichy.
Please conclude, Mani Sadashi, please conclude.
Pratipa from Vilupuram, Kirtana from, sir, Kirtana from Vilupuram, Vaishnusri from Tanjavur, Manisha from Vilupuram, Subhasti from Coimbatore, Vignesh from Ariyalur, Jyothi Sri Durga from Madurai,
Mani Sadashi, aap detail mein naam ankit nahi kare, aap
from Nishabha. Sir, my... All students, they have committed suicide because of the syllabus. Which they have not conversant with the CBSE syllabus. They have studied only in state board examinations, state board syllabus. But syllabus is changed, but the examination is being conducted in another syllabus. So what is the way out, sir? What is the way out? They are simply committing suicide.
Sir, the government sir, my sarkar ko, sarkar ko, sir, aapki zariye my sarkar ko dhyan akarshan karna chahte hain.
Sir, all my kids.
Both the administrative ministry and home ministry has not entered. There is a president of India has retracted. So government of India is quietly responsible sir, for the entire episode.
Sir, my, aapki zariye ye sarkar ko aur khaskar hamari desh ki raksha mantri ko dhyan akarshan karna chahta hai. Look on. Dhyan akarshan karna chahte hain ki kai mahinon se सारे हिंदुस्तान के लोग भारी तनाव में हैं, क्योंकि हमारे सीमा में
माने चीन और हिंदू बिजनेस एडवाइजर कमेटी मीटिंग होगी जब
सर एक मिनट
नो
सर आज
नो